The body cam was unavailable at the time of retrieval. This bumper was found on December 22, 2021 at 4:19 p.m. on the 10 East above the intersection of National and Robertson. It belonged to a 2004 Honda Accord with this VIN number. This vehicle has many NHTSA recalls. The license plate has heavy abrasion and reads ADPD 385.